Hello viewers, welcome to Civil Engineering Survey Channel. Today tutorial is about how to copy automatically one object to multiples points by using YQArch plugin. In this tips, there are more functions in this CAD plugin. Watch the tutorial to the end and don't forget to subscribe our channel for next updates new coming. And follow timestamp below given in video description. Now good luck, see again.